Yeah, come on. We got I-95 right now, and I'm meeting with Jamie Thomas on the perfect 10. One of many interviews. Right, before I get going here, let me just tell you, on the 13th of March, Black Friday is what they call it, right? We want to do something a little different. Okay, anybody who's seeing this right now, go out on that day and do some random act of kindness for anybody. You don't have to know the person. Just do something nice for them, put a smile on their face, make their day. Let them forget it's Black Friday. You could think it as, call it Red Friday, Long Friday, something like that, you know? Yeah, so you go out there, do your thing, something random, kindness for a stranger, put a smile on their face, and you could probably hit us back up on RussellLeons.com to let us know how your experience was, how you felt doing something good for somebody, or if somebody did something good for you, you could tell us about it, right? And you just might win something. It might be some relative that you haven't spoken to for a long time. Give them a call, just say, I love you, bye. They might want to know why. They might also put a smile on their face. So you do that and hit us up and let us know how the experience went, all right? Spread the love. March 14th, Culture of Love. Be blessed and be a blessing. Bye.
Yeah, man, so tell us what's happening, Russell. Of course, your album is done. People have been anxiously awaiting on this project.
For a while now, Jim, for a while. You know, it's been some years, and it's been a long time coming, you know, and at this point, I'm anxious. I can't wait to hold it in my hand to be the first person to rip that seal off. I'll be the first, nobody else.
You're going to be the first, yeah. Right, to open the first copy. Now, you have actually a press and media launch coming up on Saturday. Mm-hmm. Is that just for media personnel, or is that for the public, or that's just for the media
folks?
That's
just for the media folk. They might have a few specially invited guests inside there. Some people could even get a chance to win their way inside. Registered at RussellLeons.com. You can definitely get yourself inside.
Now, Russell, big things, man. You've got a very good friend of mine, Mr. Christoph Peer, on the way, flew in from London, handling your publicity work, man.
Oh, yeah, doing a monster mess up of a job, man. Yeah. I mean, we're doing it big, like Captain Jones said, we're doing big for Christ, right?
Well, he was taught well, you know.
I wonder by who.
Mess, huh? You know, so I don't expect anything less. You're looking good, the album. Let's talk a little bit about the project. When is it going to be available? What's the name of the album? We're going to drop something new from you tonight. More Love is on this album,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
along
yeah.
with Troubles Won't Last.
Actually,
let's talk a little bit about.
Actually, no. More Love is not. It's not going to be on the album. That's available at RussellLeons.com.
Right. So this is the one you
download.
Gave me tonight.
Yeah, that's
we're
what
you have
this tonight.
Right?
We're dropping that tonight.
All right. So let's talk a little bit about the project. When
Culture
is it
of Love available March 14th. That's this Saturday coming. Keep going. Go to RussellLeons.com. You're going to get all the information you need as far as the store listing is going to be there. March 14th, Culture of Love, 14 tracks, 14 beautiful tracks. I'm not just saying that to toot my own horn or that of Cleon and Keith, but it's big.
All right, let's talk a little bit about the whole concept of this your theme. Why that theme? Why
Culture
theme?
Of Love. The name came from Keith or somebody suggested it, and we've been going through it and talking about it back and forth, you know, and realizing really Trinidad and Tobago, we're in a state right now, we talk about culture and the culture of Trinidad, you know. It's sad to say, but we're developing a culture of crime, you know. So I don't know, maybe with this album we could bring back that culture of love that we had back in the day. You know, they always say Trinidad, Trinbagonians are loving people, are warm people, you know, and as much as this could influence that, we'll do that. On the next side of it, you have God is love, the love of God, trying to get the message across that, yeah, you might be going through stuff, but in his love, God is shaping you for something greater, shaping you to be able to help somebody. So a song like Troubles Won't Last, I know it came from my pain, but it's helping somebody right now.
Well, that's right. Yeah. Big song. Well, DJ Insider, we want to drop the brand new track. Let's do that. More Love. You heard it here, the perfect 10, as we get ready for the album release. Full project, Russell Leons out of Trinidad and Tobago, Culture of Love. It is the perfect 10, your powerhouse, and he's going to be on Pilgrimage 2009. We'll talk a bit about that after this.
Have a passion for